for such a historic occasion, you know we're gonna have a historic match game inspired by the guys on Tim and Sid.
Match game trending in Canada.
We're trying to find out just what this means for the diehard Raptors fans here in Toronto. So the question is simple. If the Raptors win, I'll blank. If the Raptors win, I'll...
jump off a bridge.
Jump off a bridge, my guy. Don't get hurt.
If the Raptors win, I'm gonna get a Raptors tattoo. I'm gonna get matching tattoos with my family. I'm gonna get the Larry O'Brien trophy right here, right here.
Raptors win, I will bake sourdough with stenciled Raptors logos in it because I'm a baker. And I'm gonna give them away for free.
Hold on, I gotta get his contact. He's gonna make sourdough bread with a Raptor stencil in it. That sounds amazing. If the Raptors win, I'll cry. You're gonna cry?
I'm gonna cry.
You will be the Splash Brother with the tears coming out of your eyes.
Yeah.
If the Raptors win, I'll...
have a heart attack.
That's not a positive.
No, it'll be a beautiful, beautiful heart attack.
Okay, cool. A beautiful heart attack, which is gonna be the first one ever.
I will, after I celebrate, I'll visit Mike in the hospital.
If the Raptors win, I'll name my kid's middle name Leonard. How's that? If the Raptors win, I'll...
championship?
No, it's not like a association. If the Raptors win, I'll...
probably streak Jurassic Park.
I know you got some ties to the city. If the Raptors win, I'll...
move back.
Yo, honestly, I'll probably be one of those guys running naked in the streets too. Yeah, I'll wear a mask so no one knows it's me, but it's probably me.
Yo, if the Raptors win, we need to have a free concert with me,
okay.
Drake,
okay.
Tory Lanez, Weeknd, Nav,
Bieber come through.
Bieber, Daniels, everybody needs to come and do a free concert in Toronto if you win the chip.
We know Cardi. Cardi knows how to throw a good time. So yeah, we have to show up. We're all on this wave together, baby.
If the Raptors win,
I work at Moxie Square One. I need the week off. I'm going to the parade. Thanks, Nick.